I am Dr. Visheshwar Rao, representing as state president of Nursing Homes and Hospitals Association. Our association is the biggest association in India, representing only hospitals. Hospitals means from 5 beds to 1,000 beds will come under this association. All corporate hospitals, small hospitals in tribal area and small villages as well as towns, all hospitals will come. It is more than 7,000 hospitals. They enrolled as a life members in our association. So every time we meet in different areas of our state to discuss about our problems as well as to development of our association. So what we do is we are constantly wants to maintain the our standards at par with worldly standards. So now medical tourism is coming towards Andhra Pradesh, and we are so popular in the world, and it is very economically also qualified treatment with reasonable standards, with reasonable price. So people are coming to Andhra Pradesh as medical tourism. So we want to keep it up at the same standards, and we are constantly trying to maintain the standards of our APNA. We are not getting any support, but what we want is we are associated with so many projects of our state government. For example, Arogya Sri, State Government Employees Association, and all these corporate systems, companies. We have reimbursement through them, and the company will pay us, and we will follow according to their directions. And we all follow on and off. Whenever necessary, the state government wants our help, we will definitely doing. And we are covering more than 75% of medical work in our state. To discuss about our problems relating to various other departments of the government, as well as our standards, to improve, how to improve our standards and how to reach common man by the private hospital. Frequently we are conducting every 3 months. We go to one region, Andhra, Telangana, Rayalaseema and Hyderabad, and we will put one big meeting in that area. And once in a year, we will put one convention. Roughly more than 50 stalls will come throughout India. All corporate hospitals are participating by giving liberal donations as well as contributing in seminar functions.